In this special edition on the crash of Pan Am Flight 103, which has almost certainly cost the lives of more than 270 people, we examine the growing conviction that terrorist sabotage was the cause of the disaster. When Pan Am Flight 103 from Frankfurt to New York via London broke up and fell out of the sky yesterday evening, none of the 259 people on board, most of them Americans, survived.
It was Britain's worst air disaster.